Namaste. I am Suman Nayak, the director of the Natesha School of Bharatanatyam. We will be presenting an Indian classical dance based on the painting, The Adoration of Five-Headed Ganesha. This splendid and powerful work is a 20th century watercolor painting from Orissa, India. The Panchamukhi, or the five-headed Ganesha, symbolizes the five layers that envelop the human soul. This dance will be performed by my student, Mihika Nadik.
The dance I will be performing today is Sri Vignarajam Bhaje. The dance depicts Lord Ganesha, who is the remover of all obstacles and negative qualities, such as fear, greed, jealousy, and pride. The dance also shows Lord Ganesha's five heads, which symbolizes body, breath, mind, wisdom, and bliss.
ಕಕೇಯೂರಹಾರವಳಿ ಕಲಿತ ಗಂಭೀರ ಗೌರಗಿರಿ ಶೋಭಂ